soldiers awakened. That's right, rise from your slumber, brother.
Oh, you guys woke me up. With this? What is this?
Great, what's you're going awake. On? Now we've got to head to the other star systems.
We gotta go where?
Wake up, brother.
Oh, no.
There they are. Concentrate. There they are. Keep them up at this coordinate. Go. Ha! It got him.
Robot, put up the planet Earth on the monitor over there.
Yeah, robot. 35, go. Open the hatch.
Brother, that is not a practice saber. What? That is not a practice saber. That is a wand that is controlling the satellite that we are implanting on that planet. You are making it go haywire, brother. I know you are practicing, but listen. You are making that satellite. It is acting crazy. It's going to hit the planet, brother. Watch out.
You mean to tell me that this thing controls a satellite and you didn't tell me? I thought this was a saber practice tool. And now you've told me that I've crashed the satellite that we came to implant on the planet? What is wrong with you, brother? You could have told me that a lot sooner. You know I'm still kind of dizzy from being asleep. Hey, I just woke up. Come on, give me some slack, brother. You could have told me that a lot sooner.
We are entering the planet atmosphere. We are entering the planet atmosphere. Listen, Council, yes, once again, my orders are to destroy this planet. I know it might be hard. There are people living on this planet, but my orders are to destroy this planet. I am sorry. Well, no, I'm not.